The headlines. Welcome again to German local and international news in English. Please subscribe, share and comment. My name is Matthew. German parties strike a deal to end the Merkel era. They face a hefty to-do list. Three German political parties have sealed a deal for a new government, with left-leaning Olaf Scholz the proposed next chancellor following lengthy coalition negotiations and a historic election that sees Angela Merkel stepping down after 16 years at the helm. Under the agreement announced in Berlin on Wednesday, Scholz, of the center-left Social Democratic Party, SPD, will head a three-party coalition with partners the Greens and pro-business Free Democrats. It follows a close September election and 2 months of negotiations to form a new government. Scholz, joined by coalition partner leaders, told a news conference that the traffic light government is here, referring to the red, yellow and green colors of the respective parties. "We want to be daring when it comes to climate and industry," he said. The deal, which sets out the government's vision for its four-year term, will now go to the wider party members for consideration. Barring any last-minute upsets, Scholz will be sworn in as chancellor early next month. The new government's coalition parties are not traditional bedfellows. The pro-business Free Democrats is more usually aligned with the center-right, rather than the left-leaning SPD and Greens. One sticking point in the coalition wrangling has been funding the Greens' ambitious climate plans, with the Free Democrats opposed to raising taxes. But as far as coalition negotiations in Germany go, this one has been fairly swift. After 2017 elections, it took more than 4 months to iron out a new government. It had been rumored for some time, but now it's been confirmed. Germany's incoming coalition government has unveiled plans to simplify the requirements for applying for German citizenship and to make dual nationality possible for non-EU citizens for the first time. Applying for German citizenship to be made simpler and easier. On Wednesday, the Social Democrats, SPD, Greens and Free Democrats, FDP, released the details of their coalition agreement, laying out a roadmap for the post-Merkel years. Alongside policies to increase the minimum wage, lower the voting age, and legalize cannabis, the deal includes a few paragraphs of special interest to foreign nationals living and working in Germany. The agreement states that the coalition's intention is to simplify the path to German citizenship and modernize the law. The residency requirement, the minimum amount of time someone has to live in Germany before qualifying for naturalization, will be reduced to 5 years, or 3 years for people who have completed special integration measures. Up until now, the minimum residency requirement was 8 years for someone who was not married to a German citizen. This could be shortened to 7 years by completing an integration course, or 6 years by achieving level B1 in the German language. Dual nationality to be allowed for non-EU citizens. It also specifically states that the law will be changed to allow multiple citizenship, suggesting that non-EU citizens will for the first time be allowed to opt for dual nationality. Previously, dual citizenship was only allowed in certain circumstances, primarily reserved for citizens from other EU nations. The coalition also wants to make it easier for so-called guest workers to qualify for naturalization. This generation of workers came to Germany during the 1950s, 1960s and 1970s, mainly from Turkey, to fill worker shortages in key industries. Many ended up staying in Germany but often haven't fulfilled the requirements for citizenship, particularly the language requirement. The coalition now wants to lower this barrier. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for next German news. Please hit subscribe button to subscribe, share and comment to get alert when we upload a new video.